I'm Dr. Keith Black, Chairman, Department of Neurosurgery at Cedars-Sinai Medical Center, Los Angeles. My own view of what really makes a good brain surgeon is that the surgeon, number one, must consider the brain to be sacred territory and to consider themselves to be very much like a thief in the night. What we essentially want to do is to sneak into the brain, get the tumor or get the vascular malformation and get out without ever touching the brain, without the brain ever realizing that we've been there. It's not good enough for us just to be good surgeons, to be able to treat the patients with what we know now. One of the things that we want to do is to move beyond what we know now to ultimately provide cures for a whole variety of disorders that affect the human brain. We've looked at a number of innovative ways to try to find a cure, for example, for brain cancer. You know, our patients come with disorders that affect their brain, their spinal cord. It's some of the most challenging health circumstances that one could ever imagine. And we want to give them a sense of calmness. We want to give them a sense of relaxation and a sense of tranquility, as well as hope.